Have you ever wondered why tennis balls come in sealed cans? Actually, there is a logical reason for it. Tennis balls are sold in sealed cans to preserve their internal pressure because they are filled with gas during production to bounce well when tennis players play tennis. Once you take the balls out, they start gradually losing their internal air.